field in the outfield. The 2-1 pitch is hammered deep left center field. Barnes with his back to home plate, racing up Isotopes Hill, and he's gone over the 428 sign. Sands has a two-run home run. The Isotopes have posted three in the third. They pull with it 6-4. The 2-1 to Trays, hammered deep right center. Oh, where is this one coming down? Way back and onto the third level of the Creamland berm. My goodness, what a shot for Trey. The Isotopes are within 6-5. Zito's first home run of the season for OKC. Here's a hot chopper at third. DeJesus leaps it backhand and he throws out the pitcher Nelson Lurie. The 1-1 is a comebacker past Alvarez. Velez gloves, feeds it second. They get a gorgeous force out on Hernandez. Now Figueroa's bunting. The catcher Klasser pounces, fires a second for one, and Sellers relays the first in time. The 1-0 to Sellers is hammered deep left. I think he got one. Chuck is back. He's in the track. This one is gone into the Albuquerque bullpen. Just as Sellers with a solo home run. Isotopes draw with it 9-6. That one bounced off the bullpen and up into McDonald's pitching pavilion. The Isotopes 8. And Mazzaro delivers, and this one is crushed. Where is this one coming down? It is off the scoreboard in deep left center field. Jerry Sands has a two-home run game. Oh, man, did Sands touch off a no-doubter there. Big smile on his face too as he rounded third base.